recorded it yet. So I caught a message from him and say, I think he's doing individual things. What if I offer you a Anyway, long story short, he said, okay, I'm going.
It's like getting two swords for a party. And if somebody buys one, it's like getting two swords, three swords for free. You know, it's like...
Yeah, but it doesn't happen often, but if you put up a note, so you may say, oh, this is exactly what I've been looking for. And then get it for I wouldn't buy anything, but like I said, I'd put a dark wood rapier on the search engine because I wouldn't trust them.
You know, maybe Albion.
Yeah. But, I like their work. I've used a number of loner things. John and B loaned me their swords, and they're using dark wood.
Well, let me tell you, that's a big difference. Number one, they're in our kingdom. But if you have a problem, you can bring it to the hospital. Oh, we've got it. What are you in the hospital? You know, she'll look at it. It's called Lipus and Palatol. I mean, things up there. Sometimes there's something broken on the bill.
She's good people.
Got the shoulder bend back. You feel the cut first. Was it hurt?
First one in about 2 seconds, and the other one.
He knows we have the rapier stuff in the cart, so we have to go back. It's now
The Highnesses have their heavy gear here, so you need to go get your heavy gear.
No, I already got it.
Okay, I was just making sure I didn't know.
That was my first trip.
Okay, okay. I was just making sure. I was just making sure you had everything. So,
you and I all need to worry about is getting the food stuff over for the heavy, for someone, or at least getting the water jug over.
Right. The water jugs are.
Everything is together. We saw it.
They just need
so
to be filled. I don't have any papers.
Well, but we're going to pass water bearing, so we'll just fill them.
I don't have paper juice, so we're going to have two waters, two daily rates. Well, no, I don't think I brought the water here.
We'll do water and Gatorade. It's fine.
Yeah.
Okay. Most of them don't seem to actually like coconut water a lot, so we'll just water and Gatorade.
Still
have
like 6 cartons.
They right. will dink it. Add it to the Gatorade. I'm just
kidding.
And then what's going to happen is between heavy and rapier, we're going to get her highness. We're going to get her highness to wear the plushies nearby and get her changed in. So I'll work with Amber on that.
Thank you.
But it was his medial collateral ligament that he injured. The degree of swelling and bleeding that he did for the amount of pain he felt was like was a little worrisome. But luckily he.
He's only 20 years old. He shouldn't be falling apart like this.
Yeah, that longboard injury I think messed up his body, but he's. He had a longboard crash before everything, and woohoo!
Pickles, oranges. I needed a break. I need to get something to eat.
Oh.
I got the really bad, like one of those almost psychologically bad connections, and I can't leave her alone. I'm getting better about it. I'm getting better about leaving home. But
I'm a student right now, so I'm staying home with the baby too, and it's just.
I obviously let her
stay with someone else. She stayed with my mother, but still, it's been so hard being out here.
Yeah, with your heart over there. Although she's come with us on SCA since she's 6 months old.
Yeah.
You know, so she's gotten used to the camping.
Five weeks was her first one.
Oh, was it really?
Wow. It was a day trip. In a hotel.
Well, that was our big fear was coming. She's coming with us.
Victory to Troy Maris!
Thank you.
Victory to Trimaris!
Unfortunately. Come on, Miguel.
Victory to Trimaris!
Victory! Victory, Don Phil!